getting over the hump, obviously with the training's up. And I think everybody on our team is in a perfect place in their career, right? We've all accomplished individual things, everybody's got paid. And the last thing is, you know, for most of us, except for Geraldo, is we all trying to get over that hump. And I think we have the right group, the right mindset to do those things. Obviously, we still have to do it, stay healthy, and continue to play the right way. But my mindset is,
true.
Porzingis.
Michael Jordan fan I've ever met. I believe that you're one of the biggest Kobe fans that has probably ever existed.
20. Google me. Dunk on him, Candace. Dunk on him.
So, playing the help side? Celtic Shaq.
We can talk about Shaq. Did you know that you're sharing a set right now with one of the greatest Celtics to have ever lived? Shaquille O'Neal.
We put together some of the best Shaq highlights.
I was there. I saw Shaq Seltz. Yay, yay. Big Shamrock. I'm Rondo. Celtics going all the way this year. Yay, yay. Celtics all the way, baby.